All right, guys, thanks for joining me. I'm Juliana with the Zakim Center, and this is Low Impact Aerobics. So we're gonna be moving, make sure that your space is clear, have your water close by whenever you need, and we're gonna get started here. We're gonna start to move a little bit. We're gonna pick up our pace after this warm up, and we're gonna stay on that pace, and then at the end, we're gonna find some cool down. So just taking your tapping the toes and rolling your shoulders back. Let's start to take those arms across. And slowly start to take those arms up. Small movements. Start to take it forward, warming it up. Let's take it up again for four and three and two and one. Once again, forward four and three and two and one. Just keep the tapping, rolling the shoulders back. Beautiful. We're gonna stay with the feet static here and start to lunge side to side. Take your elbows in and out. Nice. Now let's take them down and up. Down and up. One more, side to side. Here we go. For three, two, one. Down and up. So
it's you.
Lose me, my hearing. Sorry, my microphone's falling. Last one, here we go. Hold it here. Take a nice deep breath in. Take your arms all the way up, heel toe your feet, and back down. One more time, inhaling up. And back down. As we tap the feet here, we're gonna start to add a little bit more with the shoulders. We're gonna open the arms, let them swing a little bit. And we're gonna start to turn to the side. You're gonna turn the toes, pull it back, reach and pull. Hold it back. And just pumping the back heel, pushing the arms, getting a little stretch in the back of the legs. Make sure you're not in a tight rope. The front knee doesn't pass the toes. Hold it there. And roll the shoulders up and back. And we're gonna start to swing the arms again. Let's take it to the other side. And we're gonna tap here. Push the arms out and in. Anytime you feel you wanna change your arms, feel free to. And then slowly bring the hands behind, just opening the chest a little bit. Relax the neck and you come back again, rolling the shoulders. Find a little bit of a pause here and roll your one chin to the shoulder, one ear to the shoulder. Come back to the center and take it to the other side. Two more. And one more. And slowly start to roll those shoulders again, catching your breath. So we're gonna add movements and with time, we're gonna start to build it up, the sequence. Anytime you feel that feels too much, you can always change it. Feel free to adapt and change as much as you need. All right, let's find a little bit of a march here as we catch our breath. Now, again, you can always stay with something low like this, or if you want to pick it up a little bit more, you can take it up a little bit higher. All right? So it's always up to you how much you want to add to this. The important thing is to have fun. If you mess it up, it's okay too. All right? So let's stay here. This is our beat. We're going to stay with this beat. Four, three, two, and tap. Four, three, two, and march it. Four, three, two, and tap. So you're doing a little bicep curl. Here we go. March. Tap the toes. For four, three, two, and march it. Four, three, two, and tap the toes. Four, doing a bicep curl. One more time. And tap. For four, three, two, and march it. Now, I'm gonna add something here. Let's take those arms, tap it to the side, tap. So I'm adding a little deltoid fly, working with the shoulders. Right, so you can add this. Opening it up. Now you can make this lower, going lower and making it a little harder, more work on those legs. Stay up here. Right? four, three, two, and march it. Four, three, two, and tap. For four, three, two, add to the side. Four, three, two, and march it. Four, three, two, from the top. Four, three, two, to the side. For four, three, two, and march it. Good job. Take a nice deep breath in. Take your arms up and back down. One more time up and down. I'm gonna add, here we go. Let's take it back. So we did front, we did side, and now the back. So the back, you're gonna do this little tapping back, tricep kick back, working the backs of the arms opposite to that front curl. You can make it bigger. You can make it small. For four, three, two, and march it. Four, three, two, from the top. Four, three, two, to the side. Four, three, two, take it back. For four, three, two, and march it. Now I'm gonna add one more thing to this. So when we go tap it forward, we're gonna actually travel. We're gonna move it forward. This side we stay there, and when we move back, we're gonna actually move it back. So again, you can choose how far you move depending on your space. So when you're ready, catch your breath here. Inhale and exhale. One more time. Inhale, exhale, and tap it. Four, three, two, to the front. Four, three, two, to the side. Four, three, two, take it back. For four, three, two, and march it. Four, three, two, once again. Four, three, two, and side. Four, three, two, take it back. For four, three, two, and march it. For four, three, two, take a nice deep breath in. I'm gonna add something here. Side step. So a side step is a step touch, depending on how you wanna call it, right? You're just stepping it to the side. Step and touch, step and touch. This is a single. Now, can we do a double? Two side steps, two side steps, two. Now I'm gonna actually add arms. Little punches up. Nice. Two more. Last one, march it here, march. Catch your breath. And back down. Guys, ready? We're gonna add all the stuff from the top. Here we go. Four, three, two, to the side. For four, three, two, take it back. Four, three, two, and march it. For four, three, two, side step. Let's double. Double. Two, and two. Two, and two. Now hold it here. Hold it onto the side step. Now what we're gonna do, the next one is gonna be called a single, single, double. So you're gonna do one single side step, and then two doubles. One single, two doubles. It's single, single, double. Now if you want, roll those shoulders. Add the arms. I kind of like to call this the wax on, wax off. So you open, you circle, big arms. One, the other, big arms. Now on this one, if you want, take a little bit of a side, kind of like almost slightly popping here, coming off the floor. Sorry, here, my microphone, here you go. Up you go. One and two. One and two. Here we go. Last one. March it here. March. So from the very top, we're gonna try this again. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, let's go forward. 4, 3, 2, and sigh. 4, 3, 2, let's take it back. 4, 3, 2, and march it. 4, 3, 2, side step. Double it. Guys, ready? Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Making it low. Making it high. Your choice. One more, each side. Last set, here we go. And hold, hold. On this, we're gonna add again. Can we add a squat? Squat, squat, so get low. So again, it can be here, it can be here. You can take the arms up and down. Nice. Up, down, up, down. Two more. Last set. March it, march. All right, continue to add on from the very top when you're ready. 4, 3, 2, let's march it forward. 4, 3, 2, to the side. For 4, 3, 2, let's take it back. For 4, 3, 2, and march it. 4, 3, 2, side step. Let's double it. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Last one. Single, single, double. Side step. Get into that squat. Squat. Up. Down. Up. Down. Two more. Up. Down. Let's march it. March. I'm going to try to fix my microphone here again. Stay. Here we go. Flip it here. All right. Let's try it again. From the very top. When you're ready, here we go. 4, 3, 2, and side. For 4, 3, 2, take it back. For 4, 3, 2, and march it. 4, 3, 2, side. Double it. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Again, taking it lower, high. Two more like this. Last one. Hold it here. Get ready. Add that squat. Squat. Down. Cross the arms up and down. Last two. I'm gonna add here and tap it. Tap. You're starting to push. Push across. If you want, add a cross punch. Pivot on that back foot. Working obliques, core, arms. For 4, 3, 2, take the arms across. 4, 3, 2, take the arms up. For 4, 3, 2, take it across. 4, 3, 2, one more time, punch. 4, 3, 2, take the arms down. Push, push, push. Get ready. We're gonna hold it left. Hold it, hold it. So you're bringing that right leg in. In. It could be small, could be big, right? The more you stay off the floor with the other leg, more core, more balance, right? More balance, more core. Add that twist. 4, 3, 2, and tap. Push it down. Get ready. Hold it onto the other side, hold. Could be small. right? Or it can be big. Stop in the knees, add that double twist. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, arms down, push it. Let's march it. All right, we're gonna try to put this all together. Love those hearts going up. Thank you. All right, here we go. From the top, 4, 3, 2, take it to the side. 4, 3, 2, let's take it back. For 4, 3, 2, and march it. 4, 3, 2, side step. Let's double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Make it smaller, big. Single, single, double. Two more of these. Single, single, double. Last one. Single, single, double. Pull that side step. Get ready. Add a squat. 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 Let's tap it. 4, 3, 2, arms across. 4, 3, 2, take it up. For 4, 3, 2, across. 4, 3, 2, cross punch again. You can change these arms any point. Push it down. For 4, 3, 2, let's hold it left. Hold it, hold it. 4, 3, 2, and tap. 4, 3, 2, let's hold it right. Pull it in, here we go. 4, 3, 2, and tap it. Gonna add something here and march. 4, 3, 2, let's take it out. Out, out, in, out, out, in, out, out, in, out, out, in. Take it into a V, out, out, in. Stepping out a little bit forward. We're stepping a little closer together back. Getting low, add the arms. Down, or up. Down, or up. Two more. Last one, and march it. Get your breath. So you were leading on that V step with your right leg. Let's try leading with the other side. Out, out, in. Start to step it a little further to the front. Again, you can make this small. You can make this big. So big is those squats getting really deep and low. 4, 3, 2, 1, to the right. For 4, 3, 2, 1, to the left. 4, 3, 2. Now this is a tricky and an alternating. It's left, it's right. Beautiful, left, right, left, right. Last two. Last one and march it. Great job, guys. How are you guys doing? Hopefully okay. Take those arms up, bring it down. Nicely done. One more time up and down. Tap it here. Let's stay with that march. I'm gonna add something else here. We're gonna do a double. 1, 2, double. Two more. Now next time we come back to the center, we're gonna hold it here. 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. You can clap it. One, two, three, tap. Now, if you want, pull the knee in. Tap. Up. Now, I'm gonna add something to this. I'm gonna travel. 1, 2, 3. Arms are going up and down. Now, if this feels like it's too much, stay here. right? It's the same. This is adding more. Knees are coming a little bit higher. Two like this. Next one, we're back. We're gonna stay here. Stay, side step. Now I'm gonna do an L, two steps to the side, two step back. Step. Step. Get ready. Go forward now. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, side. Go forward. So this looks like an L. This is called an L step. L step, right? You're going like an L, you're going forward, you're going back, and you're gonna go to the side. So after you get this, we're gonna add one more part. Can we take this into a U? So watch me. You're gonna go first up, you're gonna go back down. You're gonna go to the side, you're gonna go front. You're gonna go back to the side, to the front. Nice. So you're making a U shape. Beautiful. One more time. Adding those arms up or down, pulling it back, engaging those back muscles. Beautiful. One more time. Last one. We're gonna hold here. Hold here. Get ready. From the very top. From that very top. Catch your breath. March it. Thank you, guys. Great job. So when you're ready, you're gonna march it forward. Tap it forward. Four, three, two. Take it to the side. Four, three, two. Let's take it back. Four, three, two, and march it. Four, three, two, side step. Let's double it. Punch those arms up. Punch single, single, double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Two more. These are really fun. Wax on, wax off. All right? You're cleaning the windows. Here we go. Hold it here. Get ready, squat, squat, down, up, and tap it, tap, tap. Start to take the arms across. Take the arms up for four, three, two, across, four, three, two, cross punch, four, three, two, push the arms down for four. Three, two, hold it left. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, arms hand down. Push, 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 hold it right. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, push the arm. Push, 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 add that march. Catch your breath. You step left, four, three, two, one. V step right for four, three, two, alternating, left, right, left, right. One more time, left, right, and march it for four, three, two, side step. Get ready, let's go forward. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, back. Get ready, side. Take that U, forward. Back, side. One more time, forward, back, side. Last one here. Hold it onto this. Hold, hold, hold. Let's start to change the tap. Pull it back. Hamstring. So you're making it a little bit bigger. You're curling it back. Pull, pull. Again, if you want less, you can just do the tap. Add the knee up. Up. Again, it could be small. It could be big. finish it strong. Almost there. This is our last tempo song. Hold it down. For four, three, two, we're marching it. Take your arms up and back down. Take your arms up. You guys did it. Try not to stop completely. We're gonna start to cool it down. Tapping the toes, roll those shoulders. A little slower pace now. Nice. And start to take your arms across. Trying to lower those arms so heart rate starts to come down slowly. Roll those shoulders back. The arms start to swing a little side to side. We're gonna actually start to turn to the side. Reach toe and heel. Reach the arms and pull it back. Next time you reach, hold it there. And you're just pumping with that back heel. Similar to what we did in the beginning. Make sure your front knee is not passing the toes. Hold it, hands onto the thigh. And you're just kind of pumping the back heel. And feel that stretch, hold it there. Relax the neck and the shoulder. We're gonna come up a little bit higher and lift. Engage the core, navel pulls in. Now you bend the back knee. This might be a good time to find a wall or a chair for support. As you do that little pelvic tuck, dropping down and feeling a nice stretch on your hip flexors. Two and one, hold it down. Four, engage, chest lifted. And if you want, add more. If your right knee is down, it's your right arm that goes up and over. Get a nice side body stretch. And beautiful. Shift the weight to the back leg, soften the knee, a little tapping here. And hold, press the heel, flex the foot, hips pushing back, toes pushing down, toes are curling, getting more into the back of the leg. And just doing a little sway of the arms. We're gonna start to turn to the other side. Heel and toe. Arms are low. Now you hold it here. Little pumping. Again, soften into the knee. Knee does not pass the toes. Make sure you're in a tight rope. You're not on a tight rope, sorry. You're in a railroad track. So each foot is in a different track. So you can have more balance. Relax the neck and the shoulders. And maybe on this one, you grab the hands behind to open the chest a little bit more. You can relax your head. And slowly take your time. Navel pulls in, chest starts to lift. And you start to feel a little more sensation in front of that hip flexor. You're allowing it to draw. Hold it down and let that arm reach up and over. Get a nice side body stretch here. Can you feel that? You can also support your hand on the wall in the chair. And then slowly really shift the weight back. Again, you can all do these stretches also on a chair. Even the practice on the chair, right? If you feel that today balance is a little bit more challenged, but you want to get your heart rate still up, you can still continue to move the arms and tap the feet even seated. That is possible. And then release and roll the shoulders back. You're tapping the toes. Now let your feet feel a little wider, getting an inner leg stretch. Come up to the center and to the other side. Come up to the center and cross your left arm. Kind of stretching into the shoulders, the side. And then come up and the other arm. Back up, roll your shoulders back. Now what we're gonna do here is a figure four stretch. So you might be on a wall or on a bar if you need it, or on a chair. We're gonna cross one ankle and you're gonna drop your hips back down, getting a nice stretch onto the glutes. Now you try not to push into the knee, just soften here. You can do this on the edge of a chair if you need. When you come out of it, let that leg cross. And if you have the support, you have a crossed leg here. Maybe move your hips a little side to side, like a down dog with a crossed leg on the chair. Stretching the neck, the shoulders, let the tailbone go back. And when you come up slowly so you don't get dizzy. Cross the other ankle. Again, this side might feel different, so if you feel tighter, feel free to change. Beautiful. And again, if you like, you can cross and just shift here, or if you have that bar or some support in front of you, you can take advantage of it to drop the chest a little bit more, get more stretch there. You can even move your tail slightly to get more into the side body. And take your time to come up slow so you don't get dizzy. Take a nice deep breath in, take your arms up. And as you exhale, give yourselves a hand. Great job, guys. Thank you so much for joining me. Happy holidays. If you have any questions, doubts, just let me know. I'll see you around. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thanks so much. Be well.